some people for Porter that they can dare, march to State House. I want to ask our good citizens, law-abiding citizens, that you just need to look around our neighborhood. Countries that have gone to the docks and they are yet to recover. We will not allow those of us who have been bestowed with the duty of taking care of the national security organs of our country, we will not allow. We will be very irresponsible. We will be very irresponsible if we allow our country to slide into chaos. Our genuine protesters require the protection of our national security organs. The president has declined to sign the finance bill. And I'm a custodian of the national intelligence. I know what is going on. William Ruto and the Kenya Kwanza government were elected through a democratic process where the people of Kenya, including the people of Daba here, voted for William Ruto 99%. The next time we go to election is 2027. Those of my colleagues who were in the past and even now have been singing that William Ruto will not become a president. That William Ruto is our president. And you think you can bring a shortcut? The national security organs will protect the peace, stability, and security of our nation. And they will protect institutions like parliament and the judiciary and even county governments and even national government infrastructure, because the people of Kenya have said so. And I am sure the president in his wisdom has listened to Kenyans on what they said about public debt, what they said about taxation, what they said about how their government should be run. I totally agree, Kenyans have their democratic rights to petition, to protest against their government. But good citizens, the people of Kenya, our lovely citizens, let us not allow, and I beg you, let us not allow our country to slide into chaos. We have a beautiful country. We have a stable country since independence. We have a very democratic nation. We have one of the best economies doing well in our region today. President Ruto, na nyinyi watu wa Daba mnisikie. Ruto akichukua serikali, mafuta ya gari, petroleum ilikuwa karibu 200 and something. Huyo ameng'ang'ana usiku na mchana, mafuta imeshuka. Shilingi ya